Hello, everyone. Oop, hold on just a second.
This real quick.
There we go. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Spookmas Streams, or whatever the fuck I've been calling it. I am very well aware that it has been a few days, and I also am very well aware that I am half an hour late, but I would say the times are fluid. So, you know, it is what it is. Excuse me. Anyway, we will be diving back into the Evil Within in just a moment before we get started. I hope y'all have been doing well and hope y'all have been had a good weekend and all that. I had an amazing weekend. God damn it. I went up to visit a friend of mine for their birthday, and we had a good weekend together. I had a blast, actually. Announcements. Not really any new announcements or anything at this point going forward. Actually, I do, now that I think about it, there is a new announcement. For anybody who has been looking for things to do for channel points on my channel, in addition to the usual stuff that's been there, I now am offering a Bean Boozled redemption thing. So if you give me bits, I haven't implemented this part yet, but if you want to pay real money, I will eat a Bean Boozle. Or if you redeem, I think I have it set to 1,000 channel points, I will eat a Bean Boozle. And I'm intending on keeping that around for as long as I can, essentially. Because I'm dead inside and I want to feel something. I'll be trying to get different Bean Boozled editions and boxes and things like that as I go through them. I know one of them that I want to actually do is the the one with all the spicy beans, the peppers and stuff. I absolutely want to do that one at some point. I'm very much, yeah, because I love the spicy things. But anyway, if you want to watch me potentially eat something gross and react to it or not, 1,000 channel points, copper pieces as I call them here. The box I currently have is something I picked up over the weekend. It is a box of the 6th edition of Bean Boozled. Yep. Proceeds to throw the beans all over my keyboard. No, I don't want to. I want continue. There we go. Anyway. So, basically how that would work is, I would take the, Hi, nurse. Nurse Bayonetta, that's what I've been calling you. I will take one random one. I won't try to get a flavor. I won't be using the spinner thing. Well, I might use the spinner thing if I get one with the spinner thing. This doesn't have a spinner. That is a thing I fully intend to do going forward. All right. Oh, wow. Right. Okay. So our place is really not looking well and it seems to be falling apart. That's right. I remember now. It is falling apart because the entire world is fucking collapsing. Hold on just a second. Excuse me for my coughing. So let us see here. I believe I updated. Yes, I don't have any more I can upgrade, and I believe I don't have any more keys. Correct. Oh god, I am so low on ammo. Like, holy shit. Let's make some of these. Just so that we have some extra ammo. Okay, all right, sorry about that. I just had some Discord messages I needed to answer in regards to a couple of upcoming days and stuff. All right. Pistols empty. All right. The Magnum, that's right, that's what that is. Okay, so let's put that there. You know what? Let's put that there. Yeah. I'm gonna try to be very sparing with my ammo usage. Do I have any health? No, I don't. Okay. Alright, so just need to remind myself where I am, who I am, where I've come from, what I've done. Okay, and where I'm going. Alright, now that takes me to that. Okay. Checkpoint! Yay! Okay. Alright. They're all caught in a cage. Interesting. Okay. Oh. Not all of them. All right. What we got? What we got? Let's look around. Ooh, ammo. Or no, that's matches. Okay. Alright, so there is one out wandering around. Let's see here. Grenade box, okay. Yeah, grenade there. Okay, there's two out and about. I will bet. Oh, there was a lever up there. Oh no, I bet. Hold on. Wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? There it is. Okay. I bet that that lever releases them. Okay, well, I'm actually going to I'm actually going to reload the last autosave, which I believe was that checkpoint I just walked through. Yes, okay. Alright, so apparently for whatever reason, I can't snipe that guy from here. Because I know that second shot fucking hit him in the head and it didn't even do shit. So, we ain't going to be messing with that shit. Now, Did I already? It did, okay. Aha! Now that... Okay, so he pulled that and that caused that to move. Okay. Alright, I have 4 bullets for this now. Crouch, thank you. I want that grenade. All right, they saw me. Ouch. There you go. Yet another grenade. Okay. All right. 4 grenades. Let's go. Oh, and more, and one more, not pistol, rifle shot. Okay, okay, can't go over there. All right. Let's go. Hi. No, thank you. Alright, we're just gonna set you on fire. Hi, fuckers. Alright, well, shit. Cause this is closed. I can't get over there. This is shut. Oh, I bet I know what it wants me to do. Hold on. Hi, guys. Okay. What I'm gonna try... Oh, hi. Ow, fuck you. Frick. Sorry, let me pop a cough drop in my mouth so I'm not coughing in the microphone over here. All right, dudes, what you got? No, I didn't want to do that. Well, I just died, so. Oh, well. Actually, I'm going to take the second run to the bathroom. Just because it's been a minute. Or, not a minute, but like, when I realized I was late, I rushed in here. So, I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Okie dokies. I'm sorry about that. I'm back. Alrighty. Alright, Sebastian, let's go. Alright. Pick that up. Hop down here. Hop down here. Yeah, that was a waste. Oh well. Thought I'd give it a shot. A shot. Yeah, let's go ahead and set you on fire. Pick up the goo. Yep. Wish it was more ammo. Uh-huh. Nope. Where'd the other one go? Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck me. Come on. Okay, hold on. Let's put that back there. Oof, duh. All right. Well, okay then. Okay. Let's try that again. Doo-doo. All right, not gonna try the stealthy thing this time, just cause I feel like that's a waste. Pick up. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay, he's going. All right. Now, I'm not gonna waste anything on him. I'm however gonna pick that up. Pick that up. Ah, pick those up. Yes, please. Okay, let's do that. Hi, dude. How you doing? Fuck all the way off. Please? Please fuck all the way off. Okay. Hello there, sir. I would like you to fuck all of the way off, too. Okay. Now let's pop up here. Grab that. All right, hello, sir. Head? Head? Sir? Why are you going over there? Oh. No, put it down. Next. Ow! Stop it! Ow, you fucking bitch! Oh, fuck me. Hi. Well. Oh, you could press space to repeatedly spam space to recover. Interesting. Okay, so let's actually test that. I wish I'd known that, you know, a good 12 chapters ago. Oh, look at that! Oh, fuck me! Okay, I wish I'd known that like 20 chapters ago. Okay. Oh, well. When you learn something every day. All right. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay. Niche that. I'll take that. Yeah, uh-huh. Yes, okay, he's gone. Woohoo. Okay, now I'm not gonna burn that. I am, however, going to pick this stuff up. Ooh, yes, please. All right, now nothing new there. Okay. Hi, dude. Fuck off. Very kindly. Fuck off. All right, did you drop anything? No. You did. I will take your ass. Oh! Take that. But. Oh God. Oh, fuck me. Come on. Bitch. All right, we got. Yay. Let's swap back to that. Okay. Yay. Okay. I'm not gonna burn that. No, I'll go ahead and burn it. Did you drop anything? Yes, no. No, okay. Now, there was also a thing up here. All right, pick that up, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Burn that. Also, how am I on health? I only have one syringe. I'll go ahead and use it because I'm really low. I'll put that there instead of that. Get some out of those. Okay. Okay. Can I pick up anything else here? No? Okay. Alrighty. Anything else to pick up here? Does not look like it. Okay, up we go. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Okay. Well. Okay, so there's goo there. Okay. All right. I'm ready to regret this. Hello, Mr. President. Take the goo. All right, do we see any statues or anything? Doesn't look like it. All right, I will take the bullets. Yes, please. All right. And over here. Syringe, yes please. Okay. I don't know why that was important. Okay. Another match. Okay. Oh, I know what I see what's happening here. I see what's happening here. Dude. Hi. Fuck me. Stay away, please. Actually, hold on. Bitch. Okay, so I need health. Hi. Stay down. Stay down. Stay down, I said. Stay. Okay, fine. I see what's happening here. I'm just wanting to make sure I'm not missing any generators or anything. I don't think so. Yeah, okay. All right. Oh God, boss fight is upcoming. Okay, well, hi. Ow, fuck! Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Dang, dang, dang. Okay. Just pop that there real quick. All right, now, with that in mind, let's go ahead and pop this. We want... Okay. That there. That there. Come on. Stay down, dang it. Ow, fuck you. Well, eat. All right. It's over here. Ooh. Secrets, treats, yummy nums, goo. Okay. A little bit of goo, not a lot of goo. Statue? Little goddess figurine or whatever the fuck they're called? No? No? Nothing? Okay. Alright. If you say so, game. Okay. And, Nothing over there. Do 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 da 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 da. All right. Okay. Making sure I'm not missing anything. Nope. Okay. Yay, sewage water. Hmm. brain energy. Okay, fine. Do we use it? I feel like we gotta hold on, but let me look. I'm paranoid. All right. Evil within brain energy machines. Brain energy vending machines. Okay. So yeah, like I said, I think we gotta, but I wanted to be sure. It looked like goo at first. Okay, fine. I hear you there. Bum bum bum. Okay, put the crossbow away. Bum bum. Cleared the loon. Fly the loon. Yeah. Making sure I'm not missing anything else in here before I... Oh, I am.
Somehow I can see that light.
I can see that light.
Pinky.
Wow. The hospital is not in my memory yet somehow. It is more solid than anything I have made exist here. Was it always there? Something changed under that light. It calls. It repulses. It draws the others. They can still reach the stars. Regain what they've lost. They don't even know what that is.
Okay.
Kidman.
All right, so since going any further seems to be triggering some storyline, we're just gonna back up to here.
Almost 6 months since the accident. Myra and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong.
Achoo! Excuse me.
Achoo!
Excuse me.
I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Myra to open up to me about the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse, the fact that Myra is becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that what she is proposing, that the fire wasn't an accident, could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts. But if they're correct, God help whoever did this.
It's not a mirror for once.
What the? Back here again. I must be losing it.
No, but this place is really falling apart. No? Okay. Like, really falling apart. Fuck me. All right. Nothing here? Okay.
Whatever is the matter?
Your place is falling apart here, Nurse Bayonetta. All right. Okay, so we have a morgue key. Let's go fadoodle with that. Well, all right. Aw. Like, I mean, yay, but also, like, aw. Actually, that reminds me. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we have a harpoon there. Okay. Coolio. Put the harpoon away. Okay. Alright, we only have 6,050 to play with, so. Alright, what we got here? Increase maximum sprint time? I'm tempted, honestly. Fire rate. Fire rate. Reload time. Clip capacity. Accuracy. I might do accuracy. On the Magnum. Do fire rate there. Do fire rate there. Honestly, these weapons are firing fast enough. Critical could increase the critical there. Maybe. Could finish off the agony crossbow. Reload time. Honestly, I feel like we're late enough in the game that I'm not going to be getting a lot of magnum ammunition. So increasing the amount I can carry feels pointless. And I've been pretty much fine with everything else. Like, I'm hurting for ammunition more than I'm running out of places to carry it and stuff. Same with everything else, pretty much. And let's go with the accuracy here. I want each bullet to count more than it does currently. Oh, as a heads up, while I'm thinking about it, Thursday I will be playing Forewarned with Melador 219 and some friends, because of the new update that came out. Actually, no, I'm going to save again because I am that way. All right. Just to be sure, there's nothing else in here for me to pick up. Nope. Okay. Okay. Now, this is the way I came. No, this is the way I went and there was and stories started to happen. So this is the way that I came. Yeah. Okay. Brain energy. All right. What do I have on me? All right. I don't have anything out of the ordinary on me. That's fine. Hello, goo. Fuck my nose. Okay. Matches, hello. All right. So, all right, that looks like the point of no return. So let's. Pick the rest of this stuff up. Okay, we have anything else here? No? Okay. All right, now, before we go that way, we're gonna go back to Claire de Lune. Claire de la Lune. Oh, wait. Now that I have 2,500 again, I should be able to upgrade one more thing. One more thing. Man, that was actually a very racist thing I just did, I feel like. I apologize to everybody. That was not well thought through on my part. Ouch. Bum, bum, bum. Alright, I guess. Alright. Alright, now we go save again. Hello, Nurse Bayonetta. Okay. Yes, I'm aware of that. Actually, am I aware of that? I think she said it before. Okay. I'm just making sure nothing else needs to be reloaded. Okay. Hey, look, there she is. Headman! Can I help her? How is the question? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm about to die because it won't let me climb on top of a thing. Please, soon. Son of a bitch. Okay, here's my way out. There it is. Okay. God damn, alright. Okay. Okay. What else we got here? What other options we got? Damn it. Please. Sooner than later. Okay. Okay. Hey, look, he followed. Can I just like pop? Pop. Oh, hi. Do I need to lure this thing over here somewhere? It's right there. Do that one. Wait, no, there's ammo down there. Oh, I see what it is. I think I need to die. I think I fucked up. Damn it. Yep, there it is. Yeah, I've severely fucked that up. Okay. Don't close in front of me. Don't close on front of me. Don't close on me. Don't close on me. Oh, you closed on me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Please, 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 please. Nope. Nope. Damn door. Okay. I can do that better. I can do that better. I can do that better. Hey, Matt, good to see you. Good to see you. How you been?
Kidman, hold on.
Help, there's too many of them.
Hanging in there? That's good. That's good. Okay.
Yeah, yeet. Excuse me.
Kidman, hold on.
Help, there's too many of them.
Yep. Give me this. All right, I need to hit this guy with a sniper gun here. All right. Get out of water. Hi, dude. That was unnecessary. All right. Go over there. Good. That is the correct way for you to go. Now, let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Okay. Damn it. No. Out. No. There. Okay. Hi. Fuck off. Beep. Start beeping. There it is. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Be more quick about it, bitch. All right. Cool, 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 cool. We're making progress. Okay, now. Mash it up, up, up. Okay. Hi. Yep. You. Gonna. Hi. Oh God. Can you not, please? Ow, bitch! All right. Cool, cool, cool. Thanks for popping in, Yvonne. I hope you're feeling better in a bit, you know. Well, not necessarily in a bit. I hope you feel better in general. Just fuck me. Always watching, Wazowski. All right, do I have a health? I do not have a health. Okay, that's fine. This is fine. Injection.
It's me.
Hi. Hello.
If you hadn't come along.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
Of course there are. Good shot, Kidman. Fuck. Yeah, I'm just gonna light you on fire. Light it up, 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 light it up, 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 light it up, 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 on fire. I'll take that. Anything else in here? No? Okay. Alright, down the stairs we go. More matches. More goo.
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
Okay. Yeah, this is all normal. All fine and good and normal. Goo. Goo, 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 goo. Shotgun shells! Put it away. Excuse me, god damn. Okay. Well. Alright. Well, Kidman, let's see what is behind door number 3.
I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
Or maybe you're not real, Kidman. Or maybe Joseph wasn't real. More goo. And up and up and up and up and up and up we go. Well, we just probably just ate and killed her. No, she got away. Good.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shit!
Get it open. Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help, 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 help!
Hey!
Can I go back in? No. Damn. Of course not. Oh god, it's gotten really dark. Hold on. There we go. That helps somewhat. Fun. Can I move, please? Oh, no. Joy. Joyest of joys. God, the fuck was that sound? Oh, the thing behind me. Great, there's two of them. Oh, yeah. I can barely see them. Ow. Hi. I'm just gonna climb, okay? I can't kill you guys because I don't have the fucking ammo for it. Probably. All right, what do I have? Like, for real. I have a pistol shot. Three magnum shots. Okay. Two shotgun shots, three sniper shots, and a grenade. Okay, well... Anything in here? No, just hide. Okay. All right. I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah, Ow, fuck off. Miss, bitch. Do not burn the body. 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 Would you? Do not burn the body. Yay. Actually, hold that thought. I will be right back. There's about 9 seconds left on the ad, but I will be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. Yay. Hi, fellas. Okay, so. Ha! Nope, not that. I want that. Kill the mannequin, kill the mannequin. Okay. Nope, nothing. Okay. Here? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's dead. Anything back here? No? Okay. About here. Okay, so this is where the hiding thing was. Okay. There was that. Wait, what? Oh, I could hide under that too. Okay. Oh, bottle to pick up. Okay. Fair. Where's Joseph? Hey, he's still alive. Cool. Drop. There you go. Checkpointo. Yay, ammo. Okay. Okay, that's a save room. Anything over here? No. Okay. All right, we'll go ahead and go in here. Bum, bum.
As if I don't have enough to deal with personally and professionally, Joseph and I have been assigned a rookie to train. Great. Babysitting duty. Kidman is young and green, but has the sense of entitlement that all the rookies have these days. I always catch her, giving me sideways glances whenever I have to bend the rule book a little. Bend the rule book a bit. She doesn't understand that sometimes it's part of the job if you want to break a case.
Never the case. All cops are bastards.
Personality-wise, she's a cold fish. Distance. It's her job to observe and assist. But sometimes it feels like she's a scientist looking at samples in a petri dish. More like she's merely watching us instead of trying to learn from us. There's something about her that gets under my skin, but I can't quite put my finger on it. Joseph, as usual, tells me that I'm being oversensitive. I think he's got a crush on her. Maybe. All I know is that I've got to keep things close to the vest when she's around.
Do. Serial killer investigator missing. Okay. Identity and fate of investigator is unknown. Case goes cold in countryside serial killer investigation. Police deny lead investigator missing. Bum.
Feeling better now?
Hello, lady. Nurse Bayonetta! Okay. Anything in here? No? Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Oh.
Key.
Ooh, please be a lot. I need a lot. It was a lot. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Goo, 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 Syringe recovery. I could recover a lot more from a syringe. Tempting. Let's see here. My pistol is upgraded to max. And now let's go save. Hey, Nurse Bayonetta. All right. Thank you. See you next time. Yeah, it wants us to go this way. Put that away. Anything back here? Oh. Okay. Stairs up. Anywhere else I can go? Doesn't look like it. This looks like it's just a dead end. Yeah. Okay. Excuse me. Pardon the yawn. Do 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 do. No, 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 no. Hide in those if I need to. I'll go ahead and hide in them. Is there anything in them? Probably not. Nope. Okay. Alrighty. And crouch and out. Okay. Back to this. Alrighty. Do 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 do. Bonk-a-chicom. 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 Joseph, hey. Jojo. Go, Joe. The ride. All right. The ride. Let's go. Rum, 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 rum. What is wrong with me sometimes? I swear to God.
How did you get here? It wasn't easy.
Episodes.
I wish I could say the same. Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
It's a bus.
This thing gonna run?
Only one. Probably not. Hi, Kidman.
What are you doing?
Can we talk about the fact that action hero Kidman over here is in an entirely different game of her own? Like, each of these three protagonists, well, protagonists, Sebastian and his two friends, have been having vastly different games going on. And they've all been horror games, but like, Kidman is by far like the actual action hero of this game. Whereas Sebastian and Joseph have just been stumbling around. Lovely. Giant fuck off spiders. Okay. This is truly some Resident Evil bullshit now.
Damned if I'm going to die in here.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Now what?
Sebastian, they're above us.
Yep, a great big look at all that nope that was right there. I can't get out of the bus, can I? Nope, okay. Nope.
Enemy to the right.
Which right? Oh, that right. Okay. Hi. Stop it. Stop it. No. Oh, hi. How about no? No. Also no. Oh, wrong gun. I mean, wrong button. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. That was a close one. Yeah. Quite a little bit, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna save the magnum. I'm gonna go ahead and use the syringe, because my health is not maxed, so let's okay, put that there. Let's go ahead and put that there. Ooh. Yes, I'll take those. Ooh, I'll also take those. Big massive fuck off spider somewhere. There it is. Hi. George, I'm gonna call you George. Well, hello there, George. How are you today, George? Have a grenade, George. Yum.
Out of ammo.
There you go.
Get this thing moving.
In your time, Sebastian. Great.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight to the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Oh, damn!
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
She... Hold on. I love that she was like, you can't be trusted. You might be turned again at any point in time. And locked Sebastian in a room. And left him behind. And then when he shows up again later, she's just suddenly trusting him again. Raffle Mao. Oh, hi. Alright, I'm just gonna slip back through here. Pick up. Ooh, that's a lot of matches. Okay, okay. Let's just drop that for a second. All right, do we have any other ammo? No? Okay. Well then, all right. So let's, we have an explosive bolt. Okay, two of those. Ooh, okay. Put that there. Nothing of that. Okay. Ma'am, I would politely request that you die. Please and thank you. Okay, so we came out here. Pick up. Bottle? Bottle. Okay. There's a bomb there. That's a lot of zombies. Hi, dude. Come on, follow me. Stay down. Right. Just like get through here, please. No? Okay. Fine. Okay. Well, I'm gonna come over here. Oh no! I fucked that up badly. Crouch, dumbass. No. Turn around. Okay, that works. Okay, let's use that. Stay down. Stay down. Pistols, thank you. Okay. And goo, okay. And that just brings me back here. Good, 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 good. Well, whoever's shooting is not hitting me, so I ain't gonna worry about them too much. Oh, I'll pick that up. Yep. No, pick. Thank you. All right, let's... No, we'll hold off on that for now. Okay. No. Also no. Still no. I'll take that. Ooh, a grenade. A grenade. Okay. Emergency blood clotting. Cool. Anything else in here I can scavenge? Apparently not. Okay. Ugh, God. Nothing? Okay. That would have been the perfect place for this game to give me one of those health extending med packs. Oh, God. Zombies with a military AT troop transport. Fuck me. Okay. zombies with military grade hardware. Because, you know, you weren't already fucked. Ow! Get up, dude. Put that away. Did you have to stand up to inject yourself, dumbass? Really? Really? Alright, did you guys drop anything? Bruh. Come on, let me pick up the shit.
here fast.
Where, though?
I'm gonna push through.
Oh, she's... I'm driving as her. Okay. And there's Ruvik. Excuse me.
Kidman.
And she's dead. Honestly, you both should be dead too. Let's be real here. All right, let's go ahead and use the brain energy. Can I use it again? No? Okay. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Hey, I got a rifle bullet. Yay, look at that. Shotgun. I'll take those. Nothing. Okay. How am I on health? Not good. And I don't have a syringe. Okay. Okay. That's that stuff there. Can I break this? Please let me break this? No? Okay. Put that away. Put that away. If she went down with the bus, where she was is on fire. Yeah, she did not survive that. There is no way. If she was on that bus when it went down, she did not survive that.
Myra is gone. I haven't heard from her in days. Went to report it, but they think I'm crazy. Her car, her computer, some of her belongings are gone. There's no sign of foul play. Everyone thinks that she left me. They keep talking about my drinking, as if it has something to do with Myra's disappearance, except that they're not treating it as a disappearance. They look at me like I'm to blame for her leaving. But I know she didn't leave. Someone took her. She was getting too close to something. But what?
Alright, give me just a second. I have to check something on Discord. Am I really ever getting out of this place? Probably not, no. Actually, I know he does because I know that there's a sequel game with him as the main lead.
Century-old mansion burned to the ground. Arson suspected. Victoriano estate burns to the ground. Arson suspected. Whereabouts of reclusive owner unknown. He burned it down after killing his parents.
Has it? I didn't feel like it was. I don't have a key, do I? No, okay. Okay. I don't have a key, so there's no point in going to the morgue. I only have 5,000 of this, so we'll see.
Okay.
Nope, wrong button. There we go. Bum bum bum. Ba-dum ba-dum bum. Boom. Fine.
Hello, Nurse Bayonetta. I would like to save, please.
All right.
All right.
Wait, what was that?
It popped up saying something, but I missed what it was. Was it just hold space to interact with that? Okay.
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah. Yep.
But look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Assuming it doesn't collapse in on itself. Yay, I have a full clip of pistol bullets. Oh god, okay. Well. Well.
No, don't risk it. Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level. First Kidman, now.
Oh God, this fucker again. Fine. Can I use either of these? Please? Please? No? Okay. Fine. Put that, well, no, we should probably hold on to that just in case. All right. Hold on. Okay. Explosive, shock, freeze, flash, harpoon. Explosive. Make three of those. I think I'm gonna make one of those. Actually, no, I'm gonna make two of those, and then I'm gonna make a freeze bolt. Okay, thank God. Pick up. Hi. Yeah, okay, that was pretty obvious. That's fair. Fuck off. God. That fucking tripwire, man. That really fucked me up. Okay. So yeah. Okay, got everything in there. There's that bottle that did me shit, diddly shit. Shit, diddly shit. Nothing there. All right. Pick that up. Pick that up. Check that. Pick that up. Did I already? Yes, I did. Now. Okay, I see the tripwire now. So I'm gonna come over here. And then I'm gonna come over here and wait. Sebastian, I would like you to turn around, please. Thank you. Please turn around. Oh, fuck me. I'll turn around. Turn around, fuckers. Thank you. Okay, so there's a bomb right there. Sorry, I'm slipping out of my chair, so I needed to slip to shift. All right, let's. Ragdoll physics. Hi, dude. Come here. Ow. Okay. Thank you. Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. I see a goddess statue. Oh, shoot. Didn't even see that. That was close. All right. Anything over here? No? Okay. Right here? No. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okie, 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 okie. All right, then I came out here, did this. Uh-huh. Was there anything over here? I don't remember. Nope. Okay. Put that away. All right. And okay. Came down here. Where I killed those two things. Came over here. Okay. Is there anything over here? Nope. Okay. Well, okay then. I'm gonna get down there eventually, so I'm gonna go ahead and can I like melee over that? Oh, what if I pick up a bottle and throw it? I know I saw one. Where did I see a bottle? I know I walked right past one. I've actually walked past a couple of them. There. Bingo. Okay. Ha! Okay. Now the ring, not the ring, the key is down there somewhere. I see the key. I'll have to get that when I'm downstairs. Okay. Put that away. Alright. Now, before I mess with this, what's in here? A bear trap. Okay. Anything in there? No? Okay. We got some of that. Anything in here? Aha! I need that. Give me that. Woo! More goo. Even more goo. Place to hide. Okay. Now. Okay. Okay. All right, what's over here? Melee? Thank you. Nothing. Okay. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Boom. Bruh, you didn't need to be that dramatic about it. Alright. So there's nothing more down here. Damn it. Okay. And he's on top of that key. Pick up. Goo. Okay. More goo. God, I hate the safe head guy. He's not terrifying, I just hate him, you know? Alright, so the key was right here. He was literally standing on it. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use one of these. Another one, I mean. Okay, I don't have any handgun rounds. I have a magnum pistol. Okay, or a magnum bullet. Alright, 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 alright. Fuck me. Okay. Alrighty. More shotgun shells. Yes, please. Away. Now. Like, I wouldn't mind him, except I remember what it was like fighting him earlier, and he'll no doubt be harder. And I do not have the, ammo to fight him like I did last time. In fact, I don't have the ammo because of fighting him last time. Please shout louder. Ooh, I'll take this. Yes. Oh. Still not as reassuring as actually having normal handgun ammo, but hey. I'm not gonna say no to ammo. A save room. Assuming it's not a trick. Locked. Okay. Oh, it's this fucker.
Haven't you figured it out yet? Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. To me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
I trust you because you look like Bayonetta. Alright, I have a morgue key, so I'm gonna go do that. I think we're in somebody else's mind, and that mind is slowly falling apart, which is why everything else is falling apart. Shotgun shells, yes please. Okay. All right. Let's go upgrade. Okay. Ben shotgun. All right. And back into the mirror.
Thank you.
Alright. So now I have more of this stuff. Alright, I'm good on flash bolts for now. Do I want to make... No. Let's go with shock bolts. Oh, fuck me. I guess you're gonna have one too? No? Shit. Okay. Well. Alright. Yay, map fragment. Goo, more goo. Can I? Nope, okay. Pistol ammo. Not that. That ain't a pistol. That's a pistol. Alright, what we got here? What we got? Alright. Use that. That done fucked myself up. Speaking of fucking myself up, I was not paying attention. Okay. Okay, that's where I came from. I did that loop. Damn it. I thought it was a health kit. Oh, there is a health kit here. Okay. Oh. Goo and goo and a march. A merch? A march. A march. Put the pistol away. It's not Joseph. It'd be too easy if it was Joseph. It'd be hilarious if it was actually Joseph, but I'm pretty sure it's too easy if it's Joseph. I didn't try to smash that. There we go. Oh, it is Joseph. But he's running from the bastard. And hi, Ruvik.
Oh God, now what?
Hey, look, little spinning Roombas of death. Well, it's like it's a death trap room or something. Okay. Not that one. Ow. Okay.
Thank you.
And here comes that. The Roombas of Death. Okay. I'll take that. Take that. All right, first, disarm that. Okay, I'll have to come at that one from the other way. So let's... Come on. Flamethrowers! More than meets the eye. Well, dead. Dead. Give me the key. Now. Like that. Yep, Get fucked. Okay. Let's go this way. I believe they went the other way. Shotgun shells. I'm full. All right, reload that. God. I hate that there's two shotgun shells here that I can't carry. Ugh. Okay. Well, if I can come back for them, I know where they are. I don't think I'll be able to, though. Poor Joseph. Ooh! Can't go back. Ow, fuck you. Ow, fuck you, bitch. Oh, fuck. All right. Where'd you go? Fuck, there you are. Dang it. Let's get these taken care of. Hi. Ah, damn. There you go. Hi, Brick. Ow. Okay. Okay.
God damn it. Fuck.
Fuck.
There we go. Okay, now, comente for a momento while I take stock. All right. Nope, that's not the button I wanted to push. Let's go ahead and do this. All right, put that, no, let's not put that away because it's dark. Okay, pick that up. Pick that up. Ooh, pick that up. Yes, please. Nothing. Fuck you. All right. Okay.
I'd better find Kidman.
And Joseph. And Joseph. Whom we do know is still alive.
I guess she's all.
Hey, she found Leslie.
What's she after?
She found Leslie. Yeah, I'll take that. Like I said, they're having two vastly different the three of them are having three very vastly different games.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me.
I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Save game. How many chapters are there in this game? Let me look real quick. Because if we're close to the end, I might just go to the end. There's 15. So we have two more. So no, I will be calling it here. Alrighty. That is, I will go ahead and I'll just go ahead and hit title menu. That is where we will call it for tonight. It is 10 till, so you know, don't want to get too late. Thank you all for joining me as I've been playing through this game. We are approaching the end of it, as you can see. And things are very much not how they appear. They have not really given us any major answers yet, because every time we're about to get answers, everything goes topsy-turvy and people are just like, you won't understand, you know? It's like, I mean, not unless you fucking tell us, but okay. Anyway, I'm vaguely aware of what the twist of the game is, what the twist of the storyline is, vaguely aware, because I follow, people on YouTube who have played, who have talked about it and played things. I don't know, like, specifics. But I know vaguely what the concept is. I vaguely know what's going on. I've not seen the ending. I've not seen it played, but people I follow have mentioned it in vague terms so as to avoid major spoilers. So yeah, I'm vaguely aware of the general concept of what's going on here. But anyway, what we'll probably do, because I also have the DLC, what we'll probably do is after we beat the game, either tomorrow, well, tomorrow's Wednesday, yeah, tomorrow, or, not Thursday, because I'll be playing Forewarned with Melador219, who is in the chat, yep, there we go. Also, Yvonne B was in the chat earlier, so let me go ahead and shout her out too. But anyway, as I was saying, what we'll probably do, depending on time of everything, is we'll play the DLC after we finish the last two chapters of the game, depending on how long those take. So yeah, I will be playing them on stream. It's not like I'm done with the game and that's it for the day, so nothing else after that. No, we will be playing it to completion, including the DLC. As for what we'll play after, I don't know, because let me pull up Steam real quick, because I might have, I don't remember if I have Evil Within 2 or not. I think I do, but I don't know if I have it installed. And even if I do, I don't know if I have the ability for, I do have the Evil Within 2. So I might do I might just go into the second one. However, that could be very long, you know, and I could just save that for the next time. How many days left of Spookmas do we have? We only have a week left. A full week. One full week. 18th, 19th, 20th, 21st. So that's 4 days. Then a full 5 day week. So that's 9. And then the 31st. So 10 days. We have 10 stream days.
Excuse me.
Left. So. I don't know. We'll worry about it when we get to it. What I might do instead is I might do little nightmares, or like some smaller games like that. Well, assuming Little Nightmares is a small game, I don't know. Anyway, but yeah, thanks for hanging out. That's it from me for the night. Check out these amazing people listed up here, which includes Melador219 and Yvonne B, who both have been in the chat. I have even more recommendations in the link tree below. I also have links to, what's it called?
My socials? Excuse me.
It's like it's late. It's like it's almost midnight. It's my socials, my Discord, etc. in the link tree down below. Patreon, where you can support me more directly. Things like that. And yeah. That's all I got. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.